insurrectionists, as we know, included many white nationalists. That announcement also comes as the president and his administration harness the power of their bully pulpits to announce aggressive action against the raging and mutating coronavirus pandemic. That is, governors and local officials plead for more vaccine supply, and public health officials warn that vaccinating the public is now a race against time. Later in the hour, an address to the nation from President Biden on the state of the pandemic, with the country at a critical inflection.